Tonight I'm trying a towel in the forest to see if anything moves in there. the small roedeer just suddenly lying 20 meters beside the tower. I haven't seen it coming. And it was lying there for 20 minutes. Came closer and I thought I'd make a very low shot, but I missed it. And it wasn't scared, so it walked a little bit around. And as you saw, the second arrow was much better. What a great hunt. It's a very steep angle I got down there and out here. Small fawn from this year. And the point is broken off. Must have hit a branch or something. Great hunt, great hunt. The Matthews did it again. He stood same place at both shots. His arrow that missed, I held a little low, and here's my broadhead sitting in this tree from the second shot. I think we'll let it be. It was a good decision to take the woods today. This morning I sat at the fields. There's no one, no roedeer in sight, but I've seen two this evening. I shot one. So that's great.